Hamden Hall taking on Green Farms Academy. Hornets running away with it early on. Vin Baker Jr. finding Chris Wright, who drops it from three. Hamden Hall goes in front by 12 in the first half, but GFA can shoot it too. Cole Prowitt working on his man, knocks down the outside shot. Hamden Hall's lead was down to three, but the Hornets took the Dragons' best shot and hang on to win it in overtime, 72-69.